Google has been working over the past year on developing 3D technology for smartphones. Project Tango's aim is to allow smartphones to create realistic 3D mapping and virtual experiences.
Mobile devices today assume that the physical world ends at the boundaries of the screen. Our goal is to give mobile devices a human-scale understanding of space and motion.
The prototype is a 5-inch phone running Android. It uses robotics and computer vision technology to track the 3D motion of the phone while creating a 3D model of the surrounding area. Analysts say use of the 3D technology has potential beyond phones and can one day be added to Google's existing products, like Google Maps, Google Glass, and Google Robots. IDC analyst Scott Strawn said the 3D smartphones put Google on the path toward a much larger goal, virtual reality. Strawn said fully immersive virtual reality is something the company will likely pursue over the longer term. To do that, Google will need to collect a lot of data about the world. As people walk around with 3D smartphones, they'll be collecting that data for Google. Melissa Aparicio, San Francisco, IDG News Service.